So tell us what made you want to come out tonight.
I'm actually DJing. So I'm DJing before and after Matt Goss. And also to give back. This is an amazing charity and something that I really believe in. So
that's awesome. Yeah. So what are some of the rules if people want to become a DJ? What's like a do and don't?
Okay, a big don't is, can you play country? A big do is just dance your heart out. Yeah.
Do you like when people request songs?
No.
No, okay.
Time out.
Noted.
Time out, though. However, when you request like really good songs, I'm like, yes, high five. But when there's some people that get really drunk and they're like, do you have techno, like a Vicky? I'm like, is that Avicii? Yeah, whatever. Do you have country? I'm like, oh my gosh, that's no.
Because you probably like pre-plan your set and everything, right?
Yeah, and there is a direction, and you also put the effort and you pre-plan it for that event, right? So for tonight, it's like a Great Gatsby kind of feel. So if somebody asks for, you know, something different, it's like, you're kind of ruining my style.
What's the most overplayed song?
Oh my gosh. Oh, Beyonce's Surfboard.
Oh.
Surfboard.
You're like, I'm over it.
Yeah.
And what's your favorite song to spin?
I have so many. Currently, this awesome remix for Stand By Me.
Oh.
Stand By Me. It's a deep house remix, and I'm loving it right now.
Oh,
so I'm playing
cool.
It everywhere. Yeah, I've already played it.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
So there's going to be lots of gambling in there tonight. Are you going to participate?
If I have a chance, yes. Hi. yes, I would love to. I'm beginner's luck, so okay. Maybe I'll win some money for both of us.
Do you have a good poker face? Oh, I like that. That's very good. Oh my God, I'm starting to get nervous. I'll start sweating. and then Alanis Morissette's going to be here tonight. Have you ever spun any of her music?
I haven't, but thank you for letting me know, because I will be sure to spin one of her tunes.
Just put like a little beat over Ironic or something?
For sure, I would love that, yes.
Awesome, well, so nice meeting you.
Nice to meet
you. Have fun
too.
In there.